everybody. It's me, Aunt Abby. That's right, I was born in September 7th, 2000. No. Let me start over. I was born in September 7th, 1999. I was usually born. Well, I usually been born in the hospital. After my birth, the doctors put the clip off the mother's blinking to cut it off. That's what happens. Well, I was wrapped in a blanket with a small hat. They named me Tabby after a cat because I've been called Tabby Cat for no reason. So I had to say to all of you before I leave. Well, here it goes. Goodbye.